It's Christmas time, and cannot believe today it is December 25th, and already Santa gave us some presents under the Christmas tree. But if I want to open it up, it's probably best to take my way off the bed and get to the living room. Alright, take my things on and let's go. I only had two gifts. I hope they are real. Let's open up this one. Let's see what's inside this thing. Alright, I got the long clock. Room to press and pay. It will open up this one. I hope it is the real thing I've ever waited for an entire year. Alright. Exactly waiting for it. Hold on, there's the lights. Oh man, I'm about to show you all in my room. On unboxing.
Hey, what is up? This is Adrian Gaming Chitaro Productions here, and today it's finally Christmas, and it's December 25th, just like I said in the morning. So I got two of those that I really wanted. Only one thing that I've been waiting for: the Razer Raijo Ultimate and the PS alarm clock. Two of them that I ever wanted for somehow this year. Alright, this year. So I've been waiting for a new Razer Raijo or Razer Raijo Ultimate gaming controller for a year. It's been a year that I've been waiting for. He didn't find it, and now he find it at the electronic market called Fnac from Louvain. Well, which is in Belgium, if you don't know already yet. So let's open these things up. Alright, so we have that thing right here. It's just okay, here it says freedom to move, power to conquer. Alright. Glad that my controller has the chroma now. And cannot believe it already. Let's get this thing out so we can open it up. That thing in the bin because it looks like it isn't useful. The scotch thing, or kinda. Oh, okay. I know that thing is the PS4 Pro, but even though I haven't the Pro. Right. Moving on to the carry case. That thing right here must be the manual. Okay, that's it right here. Alright, this is where they would like to thank you for choosing this. Which is no need to turn it back. Alright, here's the manual. Razer Raijo Ultimate. It says what right here? Okay, Bluetooth devices. Oh, they're just stickers. Look at that. There's some exciting stickers right here. You can see? Yeah, you can see. We have the real wires right here. You can see? Okay. I believe that is the real controller inside the carry case. And let's just close the box. There. And let's see it. It's just a real carry case, along with the Razer Wolverine Ultimate for the Xbox One. Now we have two controllers with the carry case. One, the Razer Rage Ultimate, and two, the Razer Wolverine Ultimate, PS4 and Xbox One. Let's see it. It's the real one that I've ever saw on people unboxing this on YouTube. And ta-da! The real control I ever saw. But yep, I'll be able to connect it to Bluetooth. Oh, we have the real buttons. Alright. As you can see right here, we can add the LD just like on the box. It seems to be the mouse sound effect. Very interesting though. So we're gonna be connecting this thing to Bluetooth right now. So I'll be recording this as soon as possible, just right now. There! That took us so long, after 30 minutes of connecting the controller to the PS4, but we have both devices to connect. We can connect it on the PC. Great service, you know. Right. Interesting. Moving on to the next present. Next up, we have the clock that is interested with the PS1 console right here, and the light as well. Let's just open it up. It's too easy to hear it. To open, of course. Where? I'ma cut this with my scissors. Looks exactly the same. Here's a little PS1. Alright, that's nothing because we can't. I wish we can have the little disc right here. I guess it's a hobby, so I'ma block this thing. Hang on for a little while. See? There, I fixed the time. As of right now,
It is 9:33 a.m. 4 o'clock. And I think right here, you can get the lightness off, or brightness, I don't know what to say. All about the light, nothing right here, must be the light. You can see the PS logo right here. The best alarm clock I ever saw in my life. And the power thing right here, based on the logo or the console PlayStation from 1994. Fuck! It reappears. Now that I've already showed you all, I hope you like this video. Make sure to smash a like button. Subscribe by pressing the subscribe button, and click the bell to turn on the notifications so you will never miss out any brand new videos around here, like around my channel. Just few things first to say. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And by the way, add me on Snapchat. On Snapchat, if you have one, then you add me. Just in case if you dare, then that's awesome. And plus, subscribe to my two channels. This channel, which is my primary channel. And now subscribe to my two channels, the Ratchet Gang and Hot Soup. Now with that said, this is Adrian signing off. See ya next time, and Merry Christmas to everyone.